Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is the helicopter I made recently. I named this the Crackopter. This is the one of the most simple but complex helicopter I made ever. So here the motors. There are two motors here, and each motor is opposite to another, like this. This is inverted to throttle, and this is not inverted. The selected motor is rotates clockwise, anti-clockwise, and this motor rotates clockwise. Okay, and the rotor blades are set to throttle like this. Each rotor blade of motor is set to phase angle of 90 degree with respect to the another rotor blade. You can see it, and here the fins. It's this fin for roll, this fin for pitch, and this for yaw. Some beacons and lights are set here, and this is semi-transparent cargo bay here, like this. You can see outside from the inside, but you can't see inside from the outside. Semi-transparent cargo bay. Okay. And there was a MFD inside it. This MFD for basic info output to DAV console, and everything is formals. Batteries are set here, so close it. And one very important thing, whenever you make a helicopter, you have to set your motor right upon the center of mass. Look, the center of mass is right on the motors. So if you don't do it, then the helicopter will remain very unstable. So you can easily imagine what unstable helicopter can do. Now we talk about the physics of a helicopter. Whenever we see a single rotor helicopter, it is a very dangerous thing. For me, it's very terrible thing. A one rotor single rotor helicopter makes a huge thrust, but the blades when rotates like this. Well, this is the single rotor helicopter I made now. So if the blade rotates anti-clockwise, then what will happen? You may say that the helicopter will move upward, then you have to pitch up, so the helicopter will move forward. No, this won't happen. The theory is, whenever the blade rotates anti-clockwise, it produces a drag leftward, and whenever a blade rotates clockwise, it produces a thrust for rightward. So the real thing will, the real phenomenon will happen something like this. So we are talking about the helicopter's phenomena for single rotor helicopter. So if you can see here, you can see that the rotor blade rotates and the helicopter rotates in the opposite direction. So this is the accident you can always see. To fix it, we have to attach a tail rotor right in the yaw. Okay, so in this fin we have to attach a tail rotor, and we have to adjust it for the perfect yaw, and that's a very complex thing. So we don't want to do complex things in simple rockets too, right? That's why we'll delete the single rotor craft, and we'll load the double rotor craft. Where is the Crackopter? Here is. The speciality of the double rotor Crackopter is The drag for two different ways is cancelled and the helicopter will remain stable. Got it? This is the simple physics. Okay, but this helicopter is not fully errorless. Whenever a motor rotates anti-clockwise, it produces a angular momentum upward. Okay, but whenever a motor rotates clockwise, it produces a angular momentum. It produces a angular momentum of downward. Okay, so for this incident, the helicopter can bend towards the right side. Okay, so to avoid this, we can use gyroscope, but I am not using this because gyroscope is a uncomfortable thing for me. That's another way. Okay, and so main theory is we can use this without any complexity. Okay, so this is the Crackopter. So let's check how it works.